This is my coin cell holder that I printed. It looks like an old cassette, right? Now this time I'm going to organize my coin cell that I will see right now. See, there are 6 rooms in the holder. I'm going to put one by one coin cell with the same size in each room. I sort them by size. Now you can see my coins are already organized and neat. Thank you for watching me.